stands at the curb and waits for the world, but I'm about to break out, about to break out. Okay, so look number one is actually what I wore on Easter, and I love it. So the main part of this outfit is the dress, which is from Old Navy, and I just love this dress. I love the faux denim look. I think it's so cute, and I know it's not really called faux denim. There's a name for it, but I can never pronounce it right, so I'm not going to. And then I've paired it with my hat from Forever 21 and my scarf from Marshalls, which I just think are so cute, and they add like the perfect neutrals for spring. And then I paired it with my blush trench coat because it was just a little chilly on Easter, and I thought this whole outfit was so cute, and I love it, and I'm definitely gonna wear it again and again. And this dress can be styled so many different ways, so it's pretty much a staple for me for spring. And the next look is super casual. It's for those spring days when you're just, you know, out running errands, or you just want to look kind of cute. You don't want to put a ton of effort in, but you want to look like you did. So this sweater is that blush pink sweater that I got from Old Navy, which is just perfect for spring here in New England, where it is a little chillier. And I just love this sweater. It's so comfortable. It's the perfect thickness. It's not too thick, not too thin. And I think it goes really cute with jeans, and these jeans are the ones that I got from Gap, and I'm obsessed with them. They're in all of my looks except for the dress one, and then I paired it with these brown booties, which are also in a lot of my looks. And I just think this is a really cute and simple outfit, and the necklace ties it all together, and this is from Trades of Hope. It can also be a bracelet, which is really cool, and it just has all the pretty spring colors in it that you need. And for look three, this is kind of a boho look. I love this hat because it can be dressed up like it was with the dress and look very sophisticated, or it can be very slouchy and boho, which is kind of what it is here. I'm wearing the really flowy blouse that I got from Target that if you watch my haul you saw, and the same hat from Forever 21, same pants from Gap, and the same brown booties that are from the Shoe Depot. I love this outfit so much. It's just that boho look. It's really relaxed. It just looks like spring. And with the lake behind me, I was just like, oh my gosh, this outfit is beautiful. I love it, and I want to wear it like right now. But not right now because I'm in my pajamas. But I just think it's so cute, and I love it. And I love when I get good deals and when I get outfits that I'm like, okay, I'm going to wear this a ton. I'm really excited about this. And I paired it with some earrings from, of course, Trades of Hope. Also, side note, we got this new stabilizer. It's like a handy cam, and it's a knockoff brand, of course, but it is amazing. Levi is filming, and he's the shakiest filmer, but you can't even tell because of the stabilizer. Okay, so for the final look, I am wearing these boots, which are also from the Shoe Depot, and they're like my bargain boots. They were originally $120, but I got them for $19. And then I'm wearing my, what I like to call, Dalmatians hat from 101 Dalmatians. I feel like the woman owner who gets drenched in water kind of looks like that, but you know, I dig it in a weird way. So I'm wearing that hat from Target, and then my striped flowy blouse from Old Navy, again with those Gap jeans because I love them, and then like I said, the shoes are from the shoe department, whatever you want to call it, and they were a deal. And then I've paired it again with Trades of Hope jewelry. This is the sea glass necklace, and it also comes with earrings, and it's really pretty and always uniquely shaped. So that is my final outfit. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Be sure to subscribe, like, and comment, and I will see you next Friday.